daughter. Look at kuya, how is kuya behaving? Ganyan ka din ha. Behave ka din ha. Ay, are you listening to me? You need a haircut. To be the one that he turns to when he's out of answers.
What's it like? Where does the fish go? The one that he comes to when which book is he going to
Momshies, welcome to another day in the life of a mom in the Philippines. So today, we don't have a plan. We're just gonna vlog. So let's see what happens today. Tara, let's go. I'm
wearing my shoes.
Yeah, cut hair.
Bakit naman ang ganyan ko? So behave.
Papakyo. Ito, high chop ng kuya yan, oh. Ay, jish. You feel ticklish? Yeah.
Hello, you're next.
Are you ready? Yeah. Gonna get haircut like kuya also. I'd wake up from the sunshine on my face. So dehydrated, don't know what to say. Who's sleeping by my side? Can I see your hair? Oh, you're so handsome. You have a haircut? Yes, look at that haircut. Oh, so clean. Yes, your turn, maliit. It's your turn. Okay, it's the little guy's turn. What's it like?
Pansin mo yung dalawa, pag haba ng buhok ni River, pangit na eh. Eh, siya rin, pag mahaba ng buhok, okay lang eh. Sa shape na mukha nila kasi. Sa features.
Si River,
ang
tipit
ng kiss niya. Dapat sa kanya
si River. Lalo lumulog ko yung kiss.
Si River, hindi naman kasi yung kiss niya.
Haba
ko siya. Tapos naman yung mahaba niya. Pag ginugupitan ko siya sa taas, number 18 siya eh. Si Riri, number 9 sa taas eh. Doble yung...
Para makayuko, baba yung ano ay pa. Yuko more, yuko pa more.
Ganda na ng hair oh.
Bibihib na rin siya dad eh, ng kaunti-unti.
Nakikita niya kasi si kuya niya eh.
Very good.
Good influence si kuya niya.
Sa
likod. Mahirap eh.
Hawakan ko kaya siya. Para maayos ang doon. Ito, konti na lang naman.
Okay na. Kamatraumatize na yan.
Okay. Good job.
Na siya ngayon.
Yay! Very good yan. Wow! So handsome! Hello, handsome boy! Katina, umadigo na tayo. Look at that hair. So clean. So nice hair, Katu. Igo na tayo. Tara, let's go. Igo na. Yay! So, Momshies, ayun na. Nag
haircut na ang mga bata. Ligo na yan, oh. Uy, so handsome. Say hi. Yeah, this one. So handsome on this baby, oh. Yeah, naligo na sila ni Kuya. And ako, nag-aayos ako ng order kasi meron ako mga binibenta sa shop ko. Air purifier na branded. This one is Health Max Air. It's a brand that I created. Meron siyang website, pero since lumipat kami sa Baguio, lahat ng stocks ko is nasa Manila. Pero pinadala ko sa friend ko just a few stocks here in Baguio. And with Shopee, we can ship everywhere in the Philippines. Kanina, habang pinapaglaro ko yung mga bata sa labas to get some sunshine, naalala ko meron pala akong order na pipick up in today. So ayun yung inasikaso ko, bumalik kami sa bahay. And then, I have to just do inventory kasi I have to know ilan pa yung available. Kasi merong mga nag-i-inquire sa Instagram, ayan. Yeah, yung mga dating customers ko pa to. Dati, I'm selling it at $1,599 and nakasale siya ng $1,299 nung nasa Manila pa kami. Kasi kasama na dun yung lalamove fee. So, libre na yung pagpalalamove, no? And since we're not nga in Manila now, we are here in Baguio. So, wala namang lalamove from Baguio to Metro Manila, no? Kaya, I'm going to sell it for $999 via Shopee na lang. Kasi, we cannot do naman na same day delivery sa from Baguio. So, yun yung isa sa mga adjustment na we had to do sa mga business ko sa Manila. Actually, it was a really good business sa Manila. It was doing well. Kasi, people there, they want instant na makukuha nila yung gamit nila. Kaya, yung air purifier business ko before was doing well. Tapos, kahit na binabantayan ko yung mga bata, it was a good side gig, guys. Pag nasa Manila kayo. Ayan siya, oh. May brand siya, Health Max Air. Meron siyang 6-month replacement. May guarantee siya. And meron siyang certification ng kanyang effectivity. I started selling walang brand. And now, I branded it na talaga. Kasi, I'm so happy with it. Talagang nagagamit ko siya for my allergies din, guys. Kasi ako, I have allergic rhinitis. Yung mga pollen, pag nag-change ng weather dati when I was working abroad, talagang hard for me. So, ito, okay din ko sa akin. So, I have to count ilan yung pink at saka ilan yung black. Ang alam ko, sold out na yung white. Ito ang ginagawa ko ngayon. At temp na temp ang mga anak ko, naguluhin ako. Tingnan mo naman yun. Grabe ang temptation para sa kanila. We're doing inventory. We're counting. Where does this go? This is black. Okay. About this one? You put it. This one.
It's a house.
Okay, it's a house. Okay, we have all the pink and all the black.
5, 2.
How many black? 1, 2, 3. I wake up from the sunshine on my face. Okay, we have 10 black. So dehydrated, don't know what to say. 1, 2, 3. Who's sleeping by my side? What did I do last night? Can someone make this headache go away? Yesterday was Pero ako, I eat at around 10 a.m. kasi I'm doing intermittent fasting. Yung parang after 6 diet. Para yung katawan mo is gonna eat fats. Kasi close na yung stomach. That only happens when you fast or hindi ka muna kakain ng matagal. Yeah. That's what I do. Aside from drinking ACV vinegar every day. So, sa umaga, drink na ako ng ACV vinegar. Ang effect naman nun is parang hindi ako nagugutom. So, feeling ko, busog pa ako hanggang mga 10. Yeah, 10 or 11. Ngayon pa lang ako mag-breakfast. And, I love having coffee pag hindi ako nag-exercise. Ayan. Usually, nag-exercise ako HIIT or strength training 10 minutes lang or 15 minutes a day. Further days na nagpapahinga din ako. Kasi minimum 3 times a week lang talaga yung strength training or HIIT. So, meron ako isang araw ng pahinga per week. Antok na ata to si Rin kasi maaga siya nagising eh. So parang at 10 o'clock. Sleepy na yan? Oh, look at that handsome haircut. Mahilig siya sa empanada, guys. As in, grabe. Empanada boy. I'm finally gonna have something to eat. Pero hindi ako tinitigilan ni Rin. Tingnan mo naman. Hindi ako makasubo oh. Itong palang coffee, nilalagyan ko ng cinnamon. Help balance din my hormones. Okay din yun. Good job!
Mama, it is one.
Mama! It is one?
It is one.
Okay. Mr. Empanada. Meron din kami nito. Binili ni Dad sa grocery. Shingaling. Mahilig ako sa shingaling eh. So, carrots flavored honey. Masarap din to. 55. Yan, favorite ko rin yan. So, that's our breakfast for today. We'll talk to you later. Hey, Momshies. So, ayun na nga. Natapos na yung lunch namin. Hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kasi busy. So, yung kinakain ko kaninang breakfast, dumiretso na kami ng lunch. Nagluto si Dada ng fried rice. Tapos inulam namin yung ulam namin kahapon na shrimps. And nakatulog si Rain habang kumakain. So ngayon, study time kami ni Kuya. Ito yung workbook na nabili ko sa Shopee.
It was train.
Yes, train. T is for train. And then, meron din mga pangalan niya. Customized to kaya gusto ko. Laging in-orderan siya ng ganyan. Pero ayaw niya isulat yung pangalan niya.
Umbrella.
Yes, umbrella. Kaya ngayon, yung activities muna yung ginagawa niya. And ito, part to dun sa dinownload ko online. Gagawa kami ng books na lahat letter F or lahat letter B. And then, isi-stapler ko yan. Isa yan sa activities. So, parang review ng mga natapos na naming letters. And lahat ng letters na natapos na namin nandoon sa wall para laging nare-review, nakadikit doon. Konti na lang. Yes. Konti na lang ang kailangan naming tapusin sa letter M na activities. Kaya yun ang guguntingin ko ngayon. At papagawa ko kay Kuya yung mga activities habang tulog si Rain. Tapos, finally, siguro makakaligo na tayo. Mas maghanap ako ng work sa freelance kasi kailangan ng work. Letter B, put it together. All letter T and all letter F. Okay? If it belongs to the group B and T and F, yeah. You put it together, anak, ha? Put them together. Okay? Like, for example, where is fish? Where does the fish go? Is it... Which book is it going? Is it going to F? Is it going to T? Is it going to B?
It's going to F.
Very good. Or you put it in the F. We're gonna make a book. Okay, how about this one? Uppercase B. F, yes. Bear. Where does the bear go? B. Letter B.
Where's the T?
T? Letter T? Where does T go? Tenth. There, very good. Your B book. Yay! You have a B book. And then next one, yeah, you have a book now. Oh, this is all letter B. And this one is letter T. This is your T book. Okay, Mama will make a book for you. There, you have letter T book. Show the camera. This is T book. Yeah, everything is T inside. Yeah, and this is B book. And this one, what is this one? This one is F book. Let's find the cover. there. F. Oh. Everything is F. Very good. Yan, si River. Wow, you have so many books na. You also have the other books there.
Yes.
And
here.
You also have this book, N book, and M book. Do you want to color this one? This doesn't have color.
Yes.
Want Mama to get color crayons?
Yes.
Okay, I'll get crayons, huh? Mm-hmm.
I wake up from the sunshine on my face. So dehydrated, don't know what to say. Who's sleeping by my side? What did I do last night? Can someone make this headache go away? Yesterday was supposed to be quiet. Being to myself and sit in silence. Until I got a call, my friend showed up at my door. They wanted me to go out for a while. We were dancing in the dark with a feeling in our eyes. Felt like we had it all. We were dancing in the dark. We were dancing in the dark. Wow.
So pretty! Look at that mountain. Yes. River make beautiful mountains.
Yes.
Oh, we already have color. Yes. How about the map? You color the map?
Yes.
Huh?
No,
it's
brown.
Brown.
Yes.
We're drinking way too much. I guess I got caught up. Can someone make this headache go away?
Next book. N.
Oh, yeah.
You make it fall down, you get it.
Yes.
Oh, necklace. What color is Mama's necklace? What color do you want?
Light green.
So, ayun nga mga mamshi. So, pagtulog na si Rain, yun yung trigger na mag-i-start na kami mag-homeschool ni Kuya River. So far, may natapos na kaming 5 letters for the past week. And okay naman siya. Tapos, siguro September mag-start yung kanyang online school sa Rainbows and Chimes. Kasi we're still filling up the enrollment. Mapupuno na daw. So, ang saya lang. Sa ngayon, meron din kaming free Sunday school every first and third Sunday sa church. Online school din yun. Nakakatuwa din yung ginagawa yun ni River. Every afternoon naman yun. Pagising na si Rain noon, sumasali din si Rain by the time na matatapos na siya. So far, yun lang muna ang ginagawa namin kay River kasi it's only 3, it's going 4. We're focusing on remembering letters and letter words na muna. And ang marami pa siyang kailangan malaman na skills like yung name writing niya, which is hindi niya pa nagagawa. Yeah, very good. Wow, good job. You have so many books na. What is the sound of this book? M? What's the sound of M? No, M. Very good. What's the sound of N?
N.
What's the sound of N? N.
N.
And T?
T.
Yun, paulit-ulit lang talaga. And B?
B.
And F? Very good! High five! There you go! Very good yan! So proud of you, anak. You're so smart. Okay, now you want to do puzzles? do this puzzle?
Yes.
Yan, yung puzzle na yan, hinahaluan ko yan ng ibang letter. Na nanggaling sa previous lesson namin dito lahat ng mga puzzle pag natapos na. Yun yung instruction dun sa pinag-downloadan ko nitong kindergarten ready course.
Mama niya.
Mura lang siya, pero mahal yung printing.
Mama na.
You finish it and then we play hide and seek the cards, okay? I will hide the cards. Finish it and ayaw na niya. Yun. Sometimes hindi siya effect. Pero okay lang. Try again next time. Uy! Bakit mo tinatago yan, ha? Okay? Huwag mo yung tago yan. Mahal yan. Mahal pagpaprint yan. 5 pesos per page yan. Okay? So anyways, tatapusin ko muna itong aming lesson for today and then I could start working na. I'm gonna edit more videos for the channel and kasi meron akong mga 8 pending videos for the channel na ko nanggagawin. Tapos maghanap ako ulit ng bagong client sa Upwork kasi nag-stop muna production lahat ng clients ko this past few weeks. So nagpahinga din ako kasi na burnout ako, guys. But now I'm ready to take on another client kasi hindi pa naman nagtitigil ang ating deals. So, kailangan ko pa rin mag-compare. Oh my life, Diyos ko Lord. Ito talaga ang buhay natin. So yeah. Let's do this.
So ayan si Kuya. Nagawa niya yung puzzle. Okay, napunta rin tayo sa table no kahit anong study table mo ang ginawa niya.
Tapos ito, ang ginagawa ko dito is tinatago ko siya. Tapos, iko-collect niya. Gustong-gusto niya itong hide-and-seek na game. Tapos, pag nahanap niya. Where's the other M? You find it. Where did you hide it? Ayan. Tapos, i-assemble niya yan. So, ayan mga moms. Ngayon, nag-play doon na si River. Kasama dyan doon sa printing kong package. Play-Doh math activity for the letters or learning. Pero, ang dami pang dapat gawin. Hindi ko pa siya nagagawa. Oh, very good, River. Lowercase M. Ayan. Paulit-ulit yun siya. Tapos, ito natapos niya rin. Writing letter M and find the color M and write letter M. So, basically, natapos na rin kami sa letter M. Siguro mga tatlong araw na kami on and off nag-aaral niya ang letter M na yan. Kasi lagi niyang naku-confuse yung N sa M.
Too big.
It's too big, yes. Next kong gagawin sana is aayusin ko yung next 5 letters. Nalagay ko sana siya sa mga clear book. Tapos, ipa-file ko yung mga tapos niya ng activities. Ay, pero ito nga, nagpapadede pa tayo. Padede Moms Unite. So, pause muna lahat ng mga kailangan gawin. And, continue na lang later. Kasi ito, hindi ito nagpapalapag eh. Pag nagising na siya after his nap. Pag nilapag mo to, automatic gising na to. So, he only sleeps na nakadede. Ganyan tayo ngayon. Ayan siya. He only sleeps pag nakadede. May sounds pa. Pero ganda talaga ng haircut mo, River. I like your haircut.
Yes.
You like it?
Yes.
Who cut your hair?
Riva and Rainy.
Yeah, who did your haircut? Who cut your hair?
Riva.
Is it Mama or Dada? Cut your hair. Dada cut your hair.
Yes.
Your behave, no? Very good, yan.
Yes.
I just go up.
Do mo lang yan.
Okay, nai. Wala pa naman alas nito. Alas dos pa lang. Nai, may slide ka. I wake up from the sunshine on my face. So dehydrated, don't know what to say. Who's sleeping by my side? What did I do last night? Can someone make this headache go away?
Yesterday was supposed to be quiet. Being to myself and sit in silence.
What I teach on my YouTube SEO course. It's basically management a YouTube channel. So if you want to learn how to be a YouTube manager, you can check out my course. It's on Skillshare. I'm gonna link it on the description box below. Hindi ko pa na-end yung vlog since kahapon. So, i-end ko na siya today. Kasi meron tayong bagong vlog na naman. Sa susunod, abangan nyo. I'm gonna continue on today in another vlog. Kaya subscribe na kayo mga mom. Kasi today, we are going on a socially distanced picnic here in Baguio City. Kaya isasama ko kayo today. So, abangan nyo yung next vlog. Bukas na yan pag na-edit ko siya. Okay, so maraming salamat sa panonood mga moms. And I will see you guys on the next video. Bye!